Scary.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see out on the track, we have the contestants in the Radio Sport Mascot Dash for Charity Cash. We've got two heats to be staged now to find the finalists. The grand final will be run between races 6 and 7. So the mascots are out on the track at the moment.
Oh, the seagull.
And I understand that we will be two heats in this. They seem to have enough for two heats. And then we'll find the finalists, and the grand final will be run between races 6 and 7. So these are the heats for the Radio Sport Mascot Dash for Charity Cash. Running for first prize is $2,500 worth of advertising on Radio Sport. Second prize, $1,500 worth of advertising on Radio Sport. Third prize, $1,000. So, two heats to determine the finalists.
Oh, look at that wind, see that guy up there like that.
Under Stata's orders, about 100 metres.
Look at that, I got the wind.
I'm not sure which is which here, Peter. First heat. It's from Harold and Gerard.
Everyone.
Local record in this. Radio Sport Mascot Dash for Charity Cash.
Oh, yeah.
And looks as though they're almost set to go here, so this is heat 2.
Oh, did you?